exactly the easiest place to find. What the fuck are we doing way out here?
Well, exactly why the witnesses are seeing this together.
Yeah, but why here, man? Heard some pretty freaky shit happened here a long time ago. Like it's fucking haunted and shit.
You afraid the boogeyman's gonna get you?
Fuck you, man. Just wanna get out of here quickly. Get this over with.
Love you, shut up. I don't wanna be here all night.
Alright. The bank opens at 10 a.m. We will come in through the office as the guards are letting people in here.
Come up from behind them and flank them.
But what if someone sees us before we get to take them out?
What?
Kill them. Do you understand? Why?
I understand, just isn't that a little harsh?
What's ex-cop still polishing his badge at home?
What do you think we're gonna do? Walk in there and ask him for the money?
Sit down and have a nice little chat with him?
Well, no, it's just I just thought, you know, that...
No, listen, what you two are gonna do is make sure that everything goes flawlessly, make sure that nothing happens, and make sure these people never tell a soul about what happened that night. Understood?
Yes, sir.
I wasn't talking to you. Yes, sir.
All right, once we have the guards, we're gonna bring them back here, tie them up, and when we're done tying them up, we...
What the fuck was that?
Check it out.
Son of a bitch. Jacob? Jacob? Marcus? What the fuck are you guys doing?
Hey, 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 hey